Mr. Deveau.
Hello.
Can you present us GRT Gaz in a few words?
GRT Gaz is the main gas transmission operator in Europe, building, operating, and renovating over 33,000 kilometers of pipelines all across Europe. We also have 34 compressor stations in France. We are also present in Germany and Latin America.
In the context of energy transition, what are GRT Gaz's main business challenges?
We truly believe that in the context of energy transition, natural gas and gas in general is a transition energy. Not only can you have natural gas as a fossil fuel, you can also produce it from renewable sources and also from electricity. So our main goal is to put our gas transmission network at the heart of the energy system of the future. You can convert electricity to natural gas and then back to electricity, for example.
So this must have impacts on your information system?
Exactly. Also, the regulatory context has deeply evolved. We used to share our IT systems with our mother company, but since 2014, we had to be fully independent and operated on our own. So in this ever-changing business and regulatory context, IT not only has to be a support function, but also a true business enabler.
So in this context, SAP must be a key element?
It is, and it's at the heart of our information system. So we truly needed to be able to have a full view, a true vision of what our system is able to do and what to do with it over the next few years.
As you are reinforcing the importance of SAP, you have been using Atos Performance Booster for SAP, the outcome of the partnership between Atos and Inventi. What has been your experience?
I met the team of Inventi and Atos back in Orlando at the Sapphire Now event in May. And I was from the beginning convinced that the concept was really going to be useful to us. This idea of a global dashboard combining technical and business indicators, which can be benchmarked across businesses and across economic sectors, was really a really good idea to me. As soon as I went back to Paris in June, I went back to the team, to the Inventi team, to ask them when we could go on with our partnership. We connected our production system to their system in early July, and as soon as the end of August, early September, we had all these indicators ready to present to our directors.
So which were the initial findings of the project?
Well, the first finding, which was reassuring to us, was that globally our system runs well, both from a technical perspective and a business perspective. The second finding was that we're not using our SAP system at its full potential. There are a lot of functionalities that we do not use yet in our system and that we could leverage.
So what are your expectations regarding the partnership with Atos?
What is also important to us is the ability of Atos to bring to us the innovation of truly innovative partners such as Inventi. But today, value creation cannot come from any single partner. Innovation can spring from anywhere in the world, and we expect from Atos to be able to channel innovation towards us. The partnership with Inventi is a perfect representation of this.
What are the next steps in your digital transformation?
Together with our internal data and digital team, we strive to develop a digital culture within GRT Gaz and bring innovation to the heart of our business, such as IoT or big data, for example.
Thank you very much, Mr. Deveau.
Thank you.